It's John Champion and Jim Beglin on commentary duty, and a very warm welcome to you all.
Hi John, hi everyone. I'm really looking forward to this match.
Away we go then. They throw it. To the back. Puts it backwards. And the north side there, and the opposition defenders look pretty relieved. Well struck! Oh, so close!
That was worth the effort, but it could have gone anywhere.
To the back. Switches play to the other side. It backwards. Saved by the keeper. To the back. This goes for a throw-in. That'll be a throw-in. Bumps it long. A switch of play. Good save. Really solid defending. Puts it backwards. It's a good hit! It's a good save! To the back. And he makes it! Puts it backwards. Back. Puts it backwards. Well struck. That's really close. I was worth the effort. It's a good hit, saved by the keeper, a corner. Oh, good defense there. To the back, and play switched across, puts it backwards, thumps it forward. This goes for a throw-in. To the back, not ball forward. It backwards. Well struck. Good save. Saved by the keeper. The referee blows his whistle to draw the first half to a close. What a lovely half that was to watch. Really open, fast paced in the game. I can't imagine either manager changing tactics now or personnel. Comes a substitution. There's kickoff. The second half underway now. To the back. Puts it backwards. To the back. It's a good hit. Really solid defending. A switch of play. Puts it backwards, thumps it forward. A free kick in a very dangerous position. Can they do something with it?
Two options here. You either goes for goal, or goes for the little dink of your penalty box.
Oh, good defense there. Struck. It's a good save. Big opportunity this from the corner. To the back. It's a good hit. Good save. A corner. Really solid defending. He centres it now. And a sublime header. Scores over the line and it's a goal kick. That was offside there, and the opposition defenders look pretty relieved. It's time for a substitution. It's a good hit. That is desperately close.
I just think he's on fire today. That was a great, great strike.
Puts it backwards. It long. Switches play to the other side. Ball forward. Was offside there, and the opposition defenders look pretty relieved. The manager intent on introducing fresh legs. Bumps it forward. Be a throw-in. This goes for a throw-in. Foul there. We can give him. Well struck, saved by the keeper, and he makes it! And that's the mark of a true goal scorer. It's a good hit. He scores. And their manager will be absolutely ecstatic as his players did exactly what was asked of them and they've come up with a wonderful win. Mm-hmm.